Here with Carson Henderlong, after the Musketeers knock off the Akron Zips, number 3 in the country. Carson, you had your first collegiate going against the number 2 team in the country. Talk about the service. It was a nice run for Peyton Miller, but a quick one. You were able to pick it out of the air and get the team an early lead.
Yeah, it was a great ball by Peyton. Cut it back on his right foot and whipped it into the box. And, he had the power on it. All I had to do was stick my left foot out and went up into the corner.
And then your second goal, Samson Surgi, able to poke one out off a nice throw in from Cameron Bell. That nice insurance. How was it to feel for your bench to get that little insurance goal late?
Yeah, it felt great to get that second goal because 10 minutes left. We're up 2 goals. No one's coming back on us.
You're part of a newcomer group here, a very large one here for the Musketeers. What's it like to get this kind of victory on your first match that counts for the season?
Yeah, it feels good to get our first victory this season, definitely against such a great team in Akron. And just we're going to keep riding the momentum and hopefully keep winning games.
It's Carson Henderlong with a big goal here tonight against the Akron Zips.